Aw, Sham subbed to him.
No, fuck all of you ugly ass motherfuckers.
Here I am again, covered in wires. We're doing Transformice Survivor Mode. If you want to play along, go to transformice.com and then just log into my account, or you can make your own. So in the Survivor Rooms, the object is to
sweat from my balls.
Kill all the mice. So you have to stay alive. When you get enough points, you become the shaman, and you can summon cannonballs and try to kill the mice. I need 150 of these cannonball token thingies, and I get one for every 5 kills. Oh shit! Fucking hell. Okay, we gotta start killing people. Jesus. Three tokens. Excellent. The other guy probably did most of the work. Oh shit, I'm dead. I'm just covered with wires. That guy got wrecked. I want to go where emotional is. Oh my god, that was a horrible idea. RIP. So when you're the shaman, you can press spacebar and... Is he dead? When you're the shaman, you can press spacebar. Right, this guy looks scary. 19 seconds. Damn it. Nope. Alright, okay. Level 1 guy, so I'm terrified. Whoa! Oh my lord! I feel like such a target. Holy shit! We got this. Nice. We're fucked. Fuck. Alright, Spindle. Let's see what you got. Okay, I'm dead. Are we on? Alright, we're on. Okay, fuck. Those free AFK kills. Nice, there we go. Nice, damn! It's like 20 kills. Alright, that was perfect. Making really good progress. Oh shit, oh fuck! I'm covered in wires! I'm dead. Why are there so many fucking wires? What the fuck? I gotta get like... Gotta get Bluetooth working on this DualShock again. Get some AirPods. Damn, that was a crazy cannonball meep. How much are AirPods? Hey, how much are AirPods to buy them? Oh fuck. Jesus fuck. Okay, I'm already dead. Amazon.biz. AirPods. What the actual fuck? Anyone want to guess? Dude, AirPods are fucking $89. I'm just fucking with you. They're $144. The Galaxy Bud. Sounds like a CBD flavor. Oh shit, I'm dead. Okay, wait, no. We're okay. I'm just gonna hug this. Oh my fucking lord. I don't like this. I'm scared.
Send me dick pics.
I'm scared, guys. No, I'm gonna die. I wanna die! Stop her- Oh my god. Hey, chat. Can you stop talking about Harry Cox? I'm streaming this on Twitch. Pog. No, wait, go back to the Cox. That's better content. Oh, we made it. Alright, Spindle. Okay, I'm dead. Wow. Spindle's super pro at this game. Look at that, level 115. And like 50 more levels, he can buy himself some AirPods. Give this lad a high five. Yo, high five. Yeah. Oh shit. Alright, here we go. What is going on here? The carnage. Good, he's good, he's good. Let's meep him. Nope, not enough time. Fuck yeah, oh my lord. That's what I call rewards. I'm gonna die. Oh god. Oh, Jesus. Fuck, I'm dead. Get all this shit out of my screen. One meep and it's fucking over. Oh my god, he's using the top of the yes! Yes! Can I get in there? Oh my god. Oh my god, that's totally doable. Stop firing cannonballs. Fuck! Yo! So can I kill this guy? Hold on. Where's my inventory? Inventory! Snowball! Fuck! Snowball! Got him!
Now that you can get your favorite Chili's 3 for 10 meals delivered, anywhere can be your own
ads.
So?
Hi, welcome to my house.
Welcome to the meat lover section of my in-laws vegan bar.
Hi, welcome to Chili's.
Welcome to...
And we're back with Sleep Number, the official sleep and wellness partner of the NFL. Line 7, what's your question?
Such a long season. How do the players stay on top of their game?
Their Sleep Number 360.
If you and your hairy, muscular lover can't handle enough sports, try our new muscular mattress for men. Oh, got meeped. Don't kill me. Swear to God. Oh my god. Back to the middle. 13 seconds. This guy's ravenous. He's going mental. Oh, okay, he's dead. Ooh. Try to meet me. 9 seconds. Oh, we made it. Ah!
Thalia Online, Pizza Online, Kebab.
Got one. That was good, that was good. Damn! Shit, I'm getting these tokens like they're candy. Oh, fuck. The fuck is going on with Bob? Fuck. Fuck. Damn it. Let's meep this guy. Ah! Why? This is the fucking portal. It's gonna get me killed! Christ. Fucking hell. Ball. Someone died. Incredible. Before every 5 kills, I get a token. These are my tokens, the cannonball tokens. I have 44 of them. When I get to 150, I get a little decorative. What the fuck? A little decorative orb that goes right here when I'm the shaman. It looks like a katana and petals and shit. No, 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 no! Fuck, wow.
Bro, Shu, can you shout out Talia on streamer?
Yo, shout out to Talia on streamer!
Also, Lewis would like a shout out.
I'd like to give a quick shout out to Lewis and Transform Ice! I don't know what the fuck I'm doing with my life. The other patented method. You put one down and then you do the fucking hokey pokey. Yo, kill Trig. Trig taught me that method. Where's the shaman? What? Hold on, we got bits. I'm gonna turn this into the most cancerous stream ever. Hey yo, you're watching Narcat, the worst. Hey yo, you're watching Narcat, the best stream on Twitch. Let's see what your link is. Myinstance.com. Bird up. You should not have shown me this. The best bit badge. Because this lad. Oh lord, he coming. He's big. Where am I? What the fuck? Trig, what have you done? Nice mouse, Trig. He's drawing a little brooch here. Wait, no! I didn't get that. Fuck. I didn't get a screenshot. Did you take a print screen of that mouse? Yo, yo, yo! Clip it. Oh, yeah, wait. This whole thing is being recorded.
I'll brand yo your ass.
Get in this guy's face. Look at me with your super cool shades. Fuck. Whoa, oh shit. Oh, fuck, the dream team. All right, Trig. All right, here. Let's, what the fuck is wrong with my scroll wheel? Yo, yo, yo! What the fuck? Y'all join your tribe? Planet B612? Oi, chicos. Como estois. How come nobody's saying hi to me? What the fuck? Hey guys. Yo, I don't speak BR. No hablo Portuguese. I play N++. Tribo gringa? Yo, I'm not a gringa. What the fuck? Someone once called me a gringo at my job. They were like, you gringos aren't all that bad. I'm like, what the fuck did you just say to me? I didn't say that. I didn't even really think it. But there was like 2% of my head that was like, what? Like, what's going on? Gringo, what the fuck? Yo, the tribe is... Yo! Hey, yo! What? Lixo BR. Actually, I think what I just did was a hate crime. Hablas conmigo, my friend.
Suck my huge dick.
Suck my huge dick. Yo! What, are you all staying hydrated? It's a hydration check. Mandatory hydration check. This is good shit, Trig. Oh.
When you get hit by your own balls.
Alright. Don't die on the first cannon. Okay. I have met my goal for tonight. Fucking shit! These guys are going to absolutely murder me. No! No! Positive vibes from the grave. That's a good point. I gotta be more positive. I gotta be like, no one can kill me. None of these noob shamans.
Excuse you?
No, I mean, none of these wonderful shamans. I'm dead. I suck. I don't know.
I'll clean your clock.
You already did. You cleaned my clock like 35 seconds ago.
Shiz.
There's no contest. I was just trying to have some positive vibes. My chat said I needed more positive vibes. I just wanted a little bit of self-esteem. And we draw a fucking picture. Oh god, and we try not to die at the same time. I'm gonna die. This is super scary. Don't. Stop. Stop. Damn it. Just like, give me peace in a corner so I can draw. Jeez. Gotta be so goddamn fast. These fuckers are ruthless. Trying to draw a mouse. I already fucked up the body. Give him some mouse cheek stuff. Let's give him some hair. And some detail on that tail. Oh shit, now he's angry. Give him a little mousy mouth. Angry. Let's give him a little mousy scarf. Oh, I'm alive. Why would you kill an artist? Oh, rip.